It's certainly a different approach to getting votes.
I'm gonna use my Glock to blow your balls off.
I'm Mara Montalbano for Buzz 60, and I'm kinda glad I don't live in Iowa, where a US Senate candidate is campaigning on his belief in the right to bear arms in a very in-your-face kind of way.
If you are the sexual predator and sociopath who murdered my sister Lynette, I'm gonna use my Glock to blow your balls off.
Bob Quast calls himself a simple problem solver who wants to represent the no-nonsense people of Iowa. Even though he's not running under a major party, he's getting a lot of attention for his YouTube ad, in which he warns the man convicted of killing his sister to never come to his home, and seems to intimidate the competition.
We are friendly folks here in Iowa. Please accept my open invitation for a public debate.
I guess he needed to do something to compete with another Senate candidate who also put out attention-grabbing ads.
I'm Joni Ernst. I grew up castrating hogs on an Iowa farm.
Good luck with that decision, Iowa. Buzz 60. Now you know. Pass it on.